Kinjal ma'am is welcoming you again to our class. Yes, so today we'll check it out. What is the number of the day and word of the day? So today's word of the day is, what is this? Something which is visible in black color and which is there on our head. What is this? This is a picture of hair. Today's word of the day is hair. It starts with the letter H. Now we will see. Do you know the girls are having long, long hair and boys are keeping it short? So today we learned about hair. You know, to beautify hair, the girls are using hair bands, clips and a lot many hair accessories. So this is our hair word of the day. We'll see what is the number of the day. Number of the day is, let's count it all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So today's number is number 8. Now, do you remember anything which is 8 in number? Tell. I remember one thing. There are 8 planets in our solar system. Do you know that? I will tell you the names of the planet. It is Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars. Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars. Jupiter and Saturn. Uranus and Neptune. So there are 8 planets in our solar system. Now we will count the things. 1 ball, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. There are 8 balls and there will be 8 red juicy apples. There are 8 red apples. Now we will count the fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 fishes. So today's number is number 8. And there are 8 balls, 8 red apples and 8 fishes. Now we will count the airplanes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 aeroplanes. Yes, there will be 8 tall trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 trees. And there will be 8 beautiful, beautiful birds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 birds. Today's number, we learned number 8. So word for the day is hair and number of the day is number 8. Yes, number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So today's number is number 8. We'll see you again tomorrow. Bye bye.